Through these pale, cold days, what dark faces burn out of 3,000 years, and their wild eyes yearn. While underneath their brows, like waves, their spirits grope for the pools of Hebron again, for Lebanon's summer slope. They leave these blonde, still days in dust behind their tread. They see with living eyes how long they have been dead.